Morning guys, Fish XL Fishery. This is the 15th of the 2nd, 2016. 20 past 6 in the morning. Just kind of got still cold guys, so what I've done there is just see the ripples all the way down the bottom of the water. Just use a one paddle boat. Total ice free. We've never had ice here in all the cold weather. Don't expect to be frozen because we've got an R1 sitting there, an R4 paddle there. And we've got an R-couple down the bottom there, so we're basically free for ice all year round. Just to let you guys get in before you come out fishing. Tight lines guys, see you soon.